Hallelujah.
That's right.
You better play, boy.
Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah. Born is our King. Hallelujah. 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 His praises we sing. Unto us is
we're the new
Israel.
Jew and Gentile alike.
Of Israel. Of Israel. Of Israel.
Come on.
Of Israel. Of Israel.
A couple more times.
Of of Israel.
Bless you, Lord God.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord God.
Yes, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord God. And Lord, when you bring us through those circumstances, when we recognize the change, oh God, Lord, thank you that not only are you faithful, but you call us to be faithful.
Yes, you do.
You call us in your word, oh God, when you say, oh, come all ye faithful, joyful and triumphant.
Yes.
Lord, we thank you that you called us to live a life, God, where we stand in your word. We don't run when circumstances get bad or tough. We don't run when someone tells us no. We don't run and hide, oh God, because of our own sins and rebellion of yesterday or even today, oh God.
Yes, God.
But Lord, we will be found faithful, oh God. We say, Lord, you can look to us, oh God.
Yes.
We will be the ones that will stand in the gap, oh God.
Yes.
We will be the remnant, oh God, that you can raise up and God, your glory can be revealed through, oh God. Thank you, Lord, that we will be that people that not only is faithful, but that will be joyful because we're grateful for all that you've done through your son, Jesus.
Yes.
We thank you, Lord, that we are that joyful.
Yes.
We are that one, oh God. Thank you that you don't have to look for another. We say, here we are, oh God, use us. And so even as we sing this song, God, we just examine our heart and we thank you, Lord, that if there's any area that we pull back in, God, we just lay it down even more now in your presence, knowing that you are a faithful God.
Yes, you are.
Thank you, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Bless you, Lord God. Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Oh, yeah.
us adore him.
Yes.
Kneel down before him.
Woo-hoo.
Come, let us praise him.
Just come to you, oh God, Lord. We extend our arms, oh God.
Yes.
Touch, oh God, in areas, Lord, where we need to be touched, Lord. We come to you, Lord, oh God.
Yes.
We surrender ourselves, oh God. We thank you, Lord. Having done all to stand,
thank
God,
you,
we bow in your presence.
Yes, God.
We surrender to you, oh God.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Thank you for your healing touch, oh God.
Yes, Jesus.
Thank you for your powerful touch,
thank you,
of restoration, oh God.
Yes.
Lord of strength and encouragement,
yes,
oh God. Lord, when we're weak, you are strong.
Yes, you are,
God, when we're blind, you see, God. Lord, you take the covers off of our eyes and our ears.
Yes, Lord.
Thank you, Lord, that we would no longer be deaf and blind to the things of you, oh God. Lord, we reach out and we touch, just as the woman touched the hem of your garment, oh God. And we receive the healing. We receive the deliverance. We receive the salvation that you have to offer on today.
Yes, Lord.
And God, when all around us is swirling around, we thank you, Father, that, Lord, you still yet give us a silent night.
Yes.
You give us peace in the midst of a storm. You give us calm in the midst of chaos, oh
yes,
God. You give understanding in the midst of,
yes,
confusion, oh God.
Yes, Lord.
You're the Prince of Peace,
silent,
oh God.
Thank you, Lord.
You're Almighty God.
Thank you, Lord.
Silent night.
Thank you, Lord. And so as we sing silent this song, we receive, we take of that great exchange.
This holiday season,
come on,
from our, yeah, family to yours, we
thank
wish you
Lord
season's
God
greetings and God's great joy.
God.
Family.
Just meditate on the Lord, and as you sing this song, receive of his peace on today, and know that he's come to give you a silent night.
It was
a silent night, a holy night.
Holy infant,
Let's join in and sing with us.
It was
a silent night, a holy night.